The Boston Celtics are playing in the Eastern Conference Finals tonight. It's game one against the Indiana Pacers. The Celtics, led by superstars Jason Tatum and Jaylen Brown, enter tonight's game as a 10.5-point favorite. Boston got out of an early 10-point lead in the second quarter, but the Pacers, led by Miles Turner and Tyrese Halliburton, rallied back to tie 64-64 at half. This game is still in progress, but the current score is on your screen.